Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Ksenia. Please subscribe to my channel and like this video. Today I'm showing you how I take care of my platinum blonde hair. It is not my perfect desired color yet. I still have to go in for one more session to reach the even platinum color, but it still looks amazing. Please keep watching for all the good tips for keeping your hair healthy and looking platinum blonde. She saw my eyes, she know I'm gone.
That you might fear. I'm doing a show, I'll be back. So first of all, I like to brush my hair because I usually, by the time I'm washing it, it's been in a ponytail, so it gets all messy and stuff like that. So I just want to make sure my hair is detangled and it's just smooth and even, you know, because when you're applying something on your hair, you don't want it to be uneven. After that, I'm just gonna dump it in water just a little bit and pat it with a towel. Hope I make it out of here. We ain't stressing about the loop. My block made a case for real. This not the molly, this the boot. Ain't no coming back from here. Just like that. So when it came to picking a purple shampoo, obviously if you are platinum blonde, you need a purple shampoo. I asked a lot of hairstylists and friends and I just got all the suggestions, but when it comes to my hair, I know that buying good products is very major. So I've heard that there's a lot of shampoos on the market that are not as expensive and they are very good as well. But me personally, I just feel like I've never tried a cheap shampoo that worked for my hair. Therefore, I went for Kérastase shampoo. I picked this shampoo at Sephora. I think it was like $33 and it's pretty expensive for just a single shampoo. But the pigment of this shampoo is pretty amazing and the way it works is just so good. The smell, the texture, just like everything. So I'm going to apply this shampoo. This is how it looks. It's literally purple. So I just take as much as I need and spread it all over my roots first of all. I put it on barely wet hair, as you saw, because I just feel like it works better for me that way. I use a lot, by the way, in one time, but this is what is the best. I applied it evenly all over my hair, as you can see, and I put it in a bun. If you're doing this for the first time, I suggest you try it out first and try it for the amount of time that it says on the bottle, because if you have brassy hair, purple shampoo is not going to change your brassy hair if you are leaving it in for longer time. It's just going to make your hair purple and you should be careful with that. While I'm waiting the 7 minutes, I'm going to tell you guys, when I use purple shampoo, I don't use any purple mask or purple conditioner because that is going to make my hair too purple, like it's going to be purple instead of being just platinum, you know what I'm saying? So instead I'm just using the Olaplex conditioner. It's a bond maintenance conditioner and it makes my hair so smooth and silky that I cannot tell you how good this is. So I would suggest you use this, or if you want, you can use a regular shampoo and a purple mask, which will make more sense. And sometimes I do that. I tried Kérastase purple mask and it's amazing. You should definitely invest in it if you want it, if you want your hair to look super shiny and healthy. Another mask that I suggest, and I will put it right here, is Moroccan Oil Platinum Mask, which will make your hair literally like grayish platinum. very cool tone, and it's almost like it's like a color mask, so it actually kind of changes your hair color, but I feel like it goes away after at least like maybe 2 washes. But that mask was also amazing. I cannot tell you enough how good it is, and it makes your hair so smooth and smells so amazing. I also didn't get it yet, but I'm planning on, because you know I'm here staying on the budget, but I'm definitely getting the Moroccan oil mask just to keep my hair cool tone, because I like that cool, almost like grayish undertone. I think it's been 7 minutes. I'm going to shower and I'm going to apply this conditioner, and I will show you what it's going to look like afterwards. Keep watching. Hey guys, I just dried my hair with a towel, and after that, I like to brush it. Then I take some Moroccan oil to put it all over my leg. So you just spread it on your hands and start with this. This will make your hair very smooth and silky. She fill my mind up with ideas. Okay. Hope I make it out of here. Just like some mist after the shower, because it's so drying on your skin. This green tea Tony Moly spray is amazing. As you can see, it's such a amazing platinum color. Oh my gosh, I am loving my color. It's just such a dream. Wow. As you can see, I have some dark spots still in my hair, which I will take care of in the end of this month, and I will keep you guys updated. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here. She saw my eyes, she know I'm gone. I see some things that you might fear. I'm doing a show, I'll be back soon. That ain't what she wanna hear. Now I got it in my room. Legs wrapped around my beard. Got the fastest car at Zoom. Hope we make it out of here. I noticed that pretty much all hairstylists blow dry your ends in 2 directions. I don't know what it is for, but I'm doing it as well. And I think it just makes your hair looking like that salon blow dry. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button so you don't miss any of my content that I post every single week. Thank you. Bye bye.